Hello friends and welcome to Tita Box. In this video, how to remove or how to delete your credit card and debit card details from Google Play Store. So first of all, you can go to your Google Play Store. So here you can click this settings icon, then go to accounts. So here you can click to payment methods. So here you can click to more payment settings. So here you can choose Chrome. It is redirected to the Google Payments website. So here you can enter your email address, then click to next. So here you can enter your password, then click to next. So this is a recovery option. So here you can click to done. So here you can view this website as desktop view. So I tried to view as request desktop site. So here you can click this settings icon, then go to payment methods, and here you can see this is my credit card details. So I try to remove this credit card details. So here you can again click this same settings icon, then go to settings. So here you can see, and this is my profile. So here you can click to close payment profile option. So here you can click to continue. So here you can choose permanently option, then click to confirm. So here you can click to yes, I am sure. So finally my profile is deleted. So again I tried to check my credit card details from Google Play Store. So just go to settings, then go to accounts. So here you can click to payment methods. So here you can see all my payments methods are deleted, and also my credit card and debit card details are removed from Google Play Store. So this is the way you can remove your details from Google Play Store. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Tita Box, and thanks for watching.